14 that over the years has done a tremendous amount of positive things in supporting the residents in Skid Row Improvement Project. Councilmember Jose Huizar was right there supporting us every step of the way, and we all know the new transformation that Gladys Park has had on our community.
Yes,
so with the Nike courts, equipment, and even the most importantly, the APT toilet.
Yeah.
So years and years later, we've addressed lots and lots of different issues, from bus stop benches, and on and on and on. So without further ado, we don't have awards here in Skid Row, we just have community love. So we want this t-shirt, the Skid Row City Limit t-shirt, which is a symbol of community pride. We want to give this, with all due respect, to Councilmember Jose Huizar.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm talking about.
Speed,
uh-oh.
Speed.
Uh-oh. 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 Oh yeah. There he is.
Let me put this
puppy
on.
Yeah.
I'm just telling
hey,
somebody
sir, that.
Take
about that. Yeah. 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 You said it right.
Hey, man, you're in better shape than I am, brother.
he got by like 100 pictures already.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Well, thanks, man.
Congratulations,
thank
sir.
You. Thank you so much.
Tanner. Look over here, fella.
How you doing? Good, man. How you been?
All right, brother.
Hey, pull that down around your gut.
Nah, I saw this teacher when he walked up, and I said, hey, I want one of those.
I need one of those.
Wow. That's why I was late, you know.
My mind.
That's why I was late. It's a lot, you know, it's a lot behind the scenes to make the magic happen.
Yeah.
But we're glad you like it. We're with pride.
Yeah, no, thank you, General Jeff, and thank you everyone who was part of this project here to put the mural up. The way I see it is that the city of LA has got to own it. Own that there is a Skid Row here, and that, yes, there is too many in our streets. And for the longest time, it was out of sight, out of mind for the leadership in the city of LA. And now, as you see, we're doing more here to clean up the streets more often, bring social services to the street with the new Operation Healthy Streets that we just started this week, to ask people as we go cleaning if they need any services. But it is only when people like you continue to be active, put up positive stuff like this, send the messages out, that we will continue to improve the area. So thank you all, and I remember Gladys Park was a huge battle, because they said, the argument was, we don't want to improve Gladys Park because kids are going to go there and there's no place for kids to be. We're like, look, man, we're going to make it safe for everybody.
Yeah.
Better than the condition that park used to be, right? So we're countering, and we're going against the trend of what the thinking was for a very long time for Skid Row. For many years, we thought containment was the policy. Take every person who needs a home, who sleeps on the street in Skid Row, let's contain it. But we can no longer do that. We've got to own Skid Row, identify for what it is, not be ashamed to call something Skid Row as the city has in the past. And that way, when we own it, face up to it, look at it eye in the eye, we will improve it. So thank you all, and thank you to the mural.
Yeah, folks, we want to thank the Winston Def Squad.
Hey, why don't y'all come back Steven over here and let's take a picture with General Dell.
Got some of the artists here that worked on the mural. We're going to bring them on up.
Come on, man. Thanks, get on up there.
Appreciate you. Thanks, Chris. You guys know the council member.
Hey.
Hey.
And thank you, General Jeff. General Jeff is a catalyst.
Man,
you know, he brings people together. He sees a little piece there, he sees a little piece there.
Yeah.
And I see him a lot of different projects that he does. He just brings those people together to do different stuff. So thank you, General Jeff.
Peace. All about positive.
The peace sign.
All for the betterment
of
the community.
Come on, we're doing a peace sign now. Are you not going to get a picture yet?
Amen.
Go to the peace sign.
That's beautiful.
Peace sign.
Man.
Oh, stay like that.
All right, man.
Yeah, crew.
If y'all want to join in, it's the best time to join
anybody
in.
Anybody else? Come on in.
Town Bro,
come in here.
Come on in here.
Come on in here.
Come on.